going straight and getting them to turn as hard. So do I give them the turn information early so that they can alter
their
mobility?
Can you walk around or you want to?
Yeah.
You sit right here, you should be able to get to everything.
Okay.
The sticks.
I'll move.
The stick is only for seeing over that. That's the only reason to go up high.
Okay.
That's it. Just so you can. Yeah, only reason. If you want to hang it down, hold it down here so you can see it easier. That's fine. I only have the stick to see over objects.
Okay.
So.
Hi, Moby.
Hi, Moby.
They call those selfie sticks. They used to call them upskirt sticks.
Or up short
skirts.
Moby. Moby.
Oh!
Is it on?
I want to reward it.
I think so.
Okay.
Let me make sure.
Hey, Barbara, can you see if it's on?
Okay.
Sit. Good boy. Hey. Right here. Bobby!
Okay.
Bobby!
Tim, what did I just tell Marianne?
If
you have to give a verbal cue to get your dog to turn, then your turn is too late. You shouldn't have to tell him to turn. If you're facing forward when they're taking the jump, they should keep running forward.
Great.
Turn now. Oh, good. Do it again.
Good boy. Good boy.
So maybe a tenth of a second later. He's moving a little slow. If you were faster, your timing would have been perfect.
Quiet.
Okay.
Yeah!
Don't
use his
word.
Name.
Come on. Hurry! Good boy!
I'm charging you $10 for every time you say his name. Do not say his name to get him to turn.
Okay.
tip slightly different.
Yeah. Break it up.
Go, get ahead! Oh.
Go ahead. Over.
Good.
Climb! Climb! Climb. Okay. Wait.
That's
that
true.
Which side
is
No, I don't want to do it, but I was just going to take it off.
Jesus.